Two provincials and three regulars die in the skirmish on the North Bridge. Two of those regulars die instantly, and 10 are wounded. On the retreat from the bridge, one of the wounded soldiers is being helped, but dies on the way. We don't know the names of the three soldiers who died, as they are privates, and the names of enlisted men are not included in the records of casualties. They often come from the lower levels of English society and join the army as an alternative to starvation or prison.